Okay. I think we're clear. But the mercenaries can't follow me through. That could be a problem. Oh well, looks like I'm on my own. Fancy door, I remember seeing one like it in Bloodskull Barrow on Solstheim. So, we continue on. Deeper into the dungeon. Supposed to just drop off like that, but anyway. I will continue on to the crypt. Is that another Draugr? Yes, it is. Flying axe. Okay, so there's a way down there. And a way through here, which I can't open. Pressure plate. Of course I'm carrying too much. Should do. Okay. Oh, that one was dead. Okay. That one doesn't look like it though. You know, you might want to attack him. For a minute by loot. You can manage it. Apparently so. I'm starting to doubt whether this is the right way. I'm definitely getting somewhere though. Thalmor soldier? What are they doing here? Thalmor's nut. What a... I can't read that. And this goes out to Wyrmstooth. Hey, that looks like one of those old Oblivion gates. So whereabouts am I on the map now? Okay, so I've gone east a little. I'm thinking I've gone the wrong way, so I'm gonna head back inside. Must have missed a turn. Excuse me. I said, excuse me. There we go. I thought so. Chest here. So what did I miss? Is there a path down here? No. There is one down there though. I could probably do with equipping some arrows. Not so restless. Now I'm carrying too much. You know what? I'm gonna summon something to carry stuff. Excuse me, can you let me pass, please? Yeah, carry stuff. There you go. Oh, okay, that one was already dead. Ah, a puzzle door.
I doubt any of us can read the writings on these walls.
The ancient Nords were certainly master craftsmen. Their work is as skilled as their traps are deadly.
Just get that damn puzzle door open.
Okay, okay. Something about a mistake with Thalmor. Not helpful. So, rusty claw. Bird, whale, snake. There we go. Have you guys not noticed that yet? There we go. Maybe here a while. Like that. Him, right? Nice! Suliak. What does that do? Draugr and the allies tolerate the wearer! Interesting. That could come in very useful. Black soldier. Well, I'm assuming I'm going down
all
there.
All this walking around is dreadfully bothersome on my knees. But I figured it was about time I caught up with you. I believe the dragon cult referred to an underground magma chamber in their text, Dimfrost, as they referred to it. There may be a way into the dragon's lair somewhere around here.
I have a horrible suspicion it's in that pit.
Yes, this looks promising. Likely the ancient Nord used it to dispose of their rubbish or bodies, where the case may be. Nevertheless, it looks to be too deep for mere waste disposal. It's likely the shaft breaks into a large chasm deeper down. And if it doesn't, well, let's just hope there's water down there to break your fall. Unless, of course, you want to end up looking like a reekling. But I'm sure it couldn't be that far down.
Are you coming with us?
Well, not exactly. But don't worry, I'm sure I'll find something nearby to possess once you make it down there. I'll be following your progress with a simple spell. So, whatever you do, do not get naked! I don't think my fragile heart could take it.
Okay.
That looks deep. I certainly won't be the first.
Yeah, I'm just gonna check in here first. I'm glad I did. Couldn't you drug a death lord? Yeah. Right, close to the trap. Mirror, phantom form. Actually, I've got a couple of spells to learn now. Couldn't you drug a death lord? Couldn't you ice volley? Seriously. There isn't anything above here, is there? Just a chest. Mine's sort of weirdness, I don't think so. Okay, well, here goes. Yep, there is indeed water down here. Ah, Dwemer architecture. Wait, what's that down there? besides very blurry in the water. Just a pillar. Huh. So much for that. Oh well. Let's continue! A dead Thalmor soldier? Did they miss the water? I don't know exactly how that would have happened.
Oh. This is more unpleasant than I thought it was going to be. Can you hear me correctly? Thalmor, such a bother to work with. Nevertheless, it is intriguing that the dweller have built such an This is more unpleasant than I thought
it was going
to be.
Oh, it's you!
Surely you must have better things to do than to bother an old man.
Is there anything you can help with?
I suppose there is something you could do for me. If you're up for it.
Not quite what I meant. Is there anything you can help me with? Not the other way around. More soldiers? There's a trap there.
Gods, I've never seen such a thing. Did the Dwemer build all this? They disappeared long ago. Nobody has since been able to work out why.
Some say the Dwemer's disappearance is related to the Heart of Lorcan. But that's for scholars, not adventurers such as we. Stay focused.
So this is Dimfrost. Reminds me a lot of Blackreach. I can mine some soul gems. There we go. Interesting glow. Oh, this bioluminescence. These moths. I'm hearing Nerdred. I'm not seeing any. Mud crabs? Really? Or glowing crabs? Let's just stick to the road for now. Looks hot. Brimstone ore. You cannot use this while in combat. Is there something up there? Or did I just shoot at? Farmer, of course. I think I just hit. Now I'm falling off the... this is kind of chaotic. Oh, that's my guy. Okay, nicely done. I'm gonna mine this brimstone or Avenger so I have some. I don't know if it's actually gonna be useful for anything, but I thought I might as well. Interesting flowers? Is that the right word? Not even sure. Whoops, that's not what I wanted to do, but okay. Some sort of lift? Where does this emerge then? It's a drum and lift, of course. Where else? Somewhere out in this valley. Okay, so fairly close to the barrow. Let's head back down. And to continue on. More brimstone. Can't use this one. What are we fighting? I think we've got the intention of some more. Core creepers. Okay, are we done now? Go on then. Just keep going. I'm sure we're taking a right. Let's start with a right. Can always go back if it's wrong. Okay. Seriously? How am I missing everything so badly? There we go. Yeah, come back here. Egg sex? Ah, oh, chorus eggs, of course. Can't really see what I'm doing with this club. I already should have salt trapped that, but oh well. Get off! Yep, I see you up there. Aha. Oh, I think you got him. Yep. In which case, let's carry on and find this dragon with dragon flare. That's going up to the left there, I see. I can always investigate that another time. Ah, another one of those great big sun things like the one in Blackreach. And another brimstone ore vein, which I still cannot use while in combat.
Kill him.
Yeah, I think there's going to be a lot of movement in there. That one's dead. Oh, come back over there. Anything else? Poison a lot, Lane.
Dragonborn, I must take my leave of you here. I fear this is the bounds of my mind control spell.
Okay.
There should be a passageway nearby that ought to lead you straight to that dragon. Good luck, and try not to die.
Sure. Dimfrost Olerim. Hey, that was a little chaotic. Why did the others go? Why are they not following? This didn't really seem like a way to a dragon's lair. Crap. Difficult on my own. Wish the others would follow. This is a dead end. Huh? I think I've gone the wrong way! I suppose they go somewhere else, because that was a dead end. There's a chest in there. Excuse me. Adverma convector. Huh. Dimfrost luminatory. Dodge. Greatest souls, I'm just looking for grand souls now. Those weak ones are, well, weak. The row of Dwemer gyros, I wonder if there's any reason for that. Oh, a warmonger in the middle of here. Daedric arrows, yeah. They're mine. I started using those with whatever type I was using last run at. Denogonians. How did all these adventurers get down here? Assuming they were killed by all the automatons, or Falmer. Actually, the former already ambushed them and brought them down here, didn't they? And actually, quite a few of them have skooma, so that probably played a role. Oh! Okay. Let's just stay on the side. Seems like a trap. Yeah, I kinda figured. Too powerful for elemental blast. Interesting. Are you finding something else over there? Another sphere? I'll just take those bolts. I've not used my crossbow in ages. Stuff of inspiration. That's gonna be a courage spell, isn't it? Rally. Another fallen adventurer. Another ladder. I left him. What? Oh, this is filling up with water. You might want to start swimming. Is there a way out? I don't see one. Perhaps this was a bad idea. Where's the way out? Oh, I see it. There's a cave. Well. I would say don't push levers without making sure what it does first, but it would have been the only way out anyway. Couldn't get back in the way I came in. Or could I? Actually, maybe I could. Whatever. I'm here now! So, no point worrying about it. So it's cold in here. More fallen adventurers. I see you, dragon.
Tiraz T. Tinbark. Much time has passed since we last spoke. For a time I feared you would not honor my challenge.
Explain yourself, dragon. Why have you lured us here?
It is simple, Dobakin. Avro van de Lam, I invited you to join my wandering dead in this, Brom Lokstrunmar. It is my seat of power. Nuz Krosus, now that you are here, the prey is scattered and weak. You shall fall and become one of my Lavu de Lam slain. My army of rotting flesh.
Do not think I will fall so easily, dragon.
I have many who will answer my call, but you are Mutmahas, and indeed I will be expecting you. Togat Lane, follow if you can so that I may swallow you in the fury of the north wind.
It's raising the dead! We need to find some place to hide.
This way! Up towards the platform over there! Hurry!
Seriously? It didn't work again. Watch out for those rocks.
Ah!
Wyrmstooth!
I can't really see who I'm aiming at. This seems to be working. Some other powers I can use. I think it's time for Root of Power. Bit of a waste then. That feels like it's about to cave in. What did that accomplish? Oh. Okay. What did that accomplish? Oh, that's open.
You're alive.
Seems like we've stirred a hornet's nest, all right. This entire island is about to be turned into a war zone. Looks like the Empire lost its patience with our little dragon hunt and decided to send an Imperial contingent to speed things up, so to say. I guess the Empire was starting to feel some pain in their purses due to the suspended trade routes. Funny how a coin can move mountains sometimes.
You sound concerned about something.
That I am. I was hoping to involve as few people as necessary. But now? Now I have no idea how many good soldiers are going to lose their lives. And what of its trap? Did you find out why the dragon lured us to its island?
It aims to raise an army of fallen warriors to storm Tamriel.
God, that dragon is getting everything it ever wished for today. Now it has what it needs, an army at its doorstep. We need to put an end to this. As soon as possible, before it has the chance to turn the Imperial Legion soldiers against us. I fear we are the only ones who can do this. The Legion soldiers aren't trained to fight dragons. It's up to us now, Dragon. Let's go.
Indeed. There it is. Where's it going? Seriously? Get back here. Before the road. He's heading to the town? Can't really tell in this storm, but I think it is. How am I supposed to reach it? Just keep moving. Arrive at the town. Not getting shot. Come on, get down here, you coward. Got him! Chaos wielder. Dragon bone scales, of course I'm carrying to the field of breath.
Is it dead? Is it finally over?
Indeed. The dragon is dead, and I absorbed its soul.
I can hardly believe it. We've finally done it then, it's over. By sure, I never thought we would have survived. You really are dragonborn. I imagine the next great challenge will be getting this town back on its feet. The Empire needs its resources to keep turning the gears of war. But that's my battle to fight, dragonborn, not yours. You've done us justice this day, mark my words. And don't worry, I haven't forgotten about the bounty on that dragon. Here, 10,000 gold. You've earned it and my gratitude.
I was glad to help.
The Red Wave should be sailing back to Skyrim soon. Hop on board and get some rest. You should be back in no time. But do visit us again in the future. Once we get things rolling here, who knows? You might have some opportunities for a little bit more adventuring. Once again, thank you, Dragonborn, for your help. An act like this won't so easily be forgotten.
Guess I'm heading back to Skyrim then. A long, slow walk carrying too much stuff.